Genuinely happy life requires the fulfillment of a broad range of conditions, including physical as well as mental well-being. Happiness is the end which meets all requirements. It is easy not to see that we desire money, pleasure, and honor only because we believe that these goods will make us happy. It seems that all other goods are means towards obtaining happiness, while happiness is always an end in itself. Happiness is a final end or goal that encompasses the totality of one's life. It is not something that can be gained or lost in a few hours, like pleasurable sensations. It is more like the ultimate value of your life, as a lift up to this moment, measuring how well you have lived up to your full potential as a human being. He is happy who lives in accordance with complete virtue and is sufficiently equipped with external goods, not for some chance period, but throughout a complete life.
Thank you.